Indianapolis-based hhgregg filed for bankruptcy. This news comes less than a week after the company announced a plan to close dozens of stores and slash hundreds of employees. hhgregg filed for Chapter 11 and found an unnamed buyer. hhgregg plans to emerge from bankruptcy in 60 days. The 62-year-old company says it will be business as usual at the remaining 132 locations as it works to close 88 locations across the nation.